Ross Castle was our second trip in Killarney after Gap of Dunloe. We did in Gap of Dunloe, that loop we did around 25 km at skiked, and we attempted to go to Ross Castle day after. So we were a little bit tired, at least myself. And what I can tell you, the path around the castle, there is a small park over there. Kind of rough. Just go see castle, and you can go in there. We were there a few years ago, so we didn't attempt in this year, but definitely go and visit the place.